to Canberra over the next few weeks, and hopefully they'll come back with us having cancelled this grant and moving to a genuine clean energy future. But let me be clear about one thing. If that doesn't happen, if this grant stays in place and this project stays alive, we are not going anywhere. We are going to stick around and campaign and slog and fight and do what we need to do to make sure this never goes ahead, and there will never again be a dirty coal-fired power station built in Victoria or anywhere else in this country.